the retail companies in the future by controlling the financial